Tonight, the operation captain with the Meridian Police Department is suspended. Without revealing specifics behind the suspension, Chief Administrative Officer Eddie Kelly shared that Captain John Griffith was suspended with pay last Friday, May 22nd, due to a personnel issue. Kelly says that an internal investigation is being conducted at this time. As we learn more, we will share it with you.